What's up, loves? Welcome back to my channel. First of all, y'all, it's late. We're about to hit the bed in absolutely no time. But I definitely want to knock these videos out because the videos just came out not long ago. And I'm like, damn, let me make a reaction video. You know, I haven't made a reaction video in a while. If you're new here, let me just say this. If you're new here, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Put your notifications on so you can know whenever I'm posting. And give this video a thumbs up. Now, let's just jump right into the video. This is Kelly Rowland's new Billy. We're a little buzzed. That's fine. This is Kelly Rowland's new video, Coffee. I sent the visuals to it. Oh, my God. Slow down. Knowing me, I'm going to probably put that in there. But anyway, let me start over. Instantly jumping in, she looks cute. I did say the visuals was cute. Look, I always be talking. Pause. Let me start it over real quick. I do always be talking. But the background do look cute though. It just do. Looks like she's on an island or something. Let's really just get all into it. Be quiet, I'ma try. It's black as fuck. All those beautiful black women look bomb. I'm just gonna say that. The visuals is looking good, but like I said, I sent the visuals. Hold on, wait. I just got excited. Okay, hold on. Let's see. We're going to just go back real quick. Song sounds good. Black girl magic. Let's get into the whole visual. Let's get into the women in symmetrics. You know, they're so like in tune. Let's get into her hair. Let's get into the melanin. Oh, because it's oozing all through the videos from the looks of it. Her body's looking snatched. I'm sorry, okay. Cause it might be about, wait. Yes, girl. All different shades of the melanin. Fire. Ooh, her body. Ooh. Good. Kelly. Honey. Like, you did that. Like, I think this was a good way to go ahead and come out of hiding wherever she was. This is bomb. This is cute. The video is cute as fuck. And not to mention the song is like a bop, you know? You know, I just be so amped when things look just so good. Like, I don't know about y'all. Like, I'd be like turned up when somebody dance hella good, like in a dance competition or stuff like that. Like, that's one of these moments she did hella good. And you know what it was giving me? Like TLC waterfall vibes. It really was. It was cute as fuck. Like, it was cute. It was cute. Let me stop cussing because my mama was like, you know, stop cussing on my videos, you know. I'll try, mom. I appreciate her dropping that visual during a time like this. We needed something bomb to take our mind off everything. Also, keep social distancing. Stay 6 feet away. Wash your hands. Everything you should be doing. I love you. Oh my God. Why would I just blank out on my outro? Don't forget, never forget. How could you forget? How could I forget my outro? No, just like I forget. You know I'm blessed. But anyway, don't forget, never forget. How could you forget? Lit things come in threes, but you knew that though.